Morning students.
Now let us discuss last two problems. See seventh one. Find the remainder when f of x is divided by g of x and verify the result by actual division.
So already we learned remainder theorem. So using that remainder theorem, we find the remainder when f of x is divided by g of x, and also we find the remainder by actual division. Okay, now actual division means use a division for divide the polynomial f of x by g of x. Okay, first let us find using remainder theorem. So to use your remainder theorem, here f of x is divided by x minus 2. So first find the zero of this x minus 2. To find the zero of x minus 2, take x minus 2 equal to 0. Find x value. Take minus 2 to RHS. So minus transposes to RHS, then becomes plus 0 plus 2. That is 2. Now we got 2. 2 is the zero of the linear polynomial. So what is the remainder? Remainder when f of x is divided by g of x is f of 2. Whatever the value you got here, x value, substitute this x value in the given polynomial f of x. Okay, we got x value 2. Write that in the f of x, f of 2. Now let us find remainder f of 2. So take f of x, substitute x equal to 2, replace x by 2. So 2 power 4 minus 3 into x square, 2 square plus 4. 2 power 4, multiply 2, 4 times. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. Here 2 square, 2 square is 4, 4 is the 12, plus 4. 16 plus 4, 20, minus 12. 20 minus 12, 8. This is the remainder. Remainder is 8. This remainder we got by applying the remainder theorem. Now let us go for general division. Divide this f of x polynomial using g of x. So take this is the f, dividend. X minus 2 is the divisor. What are the steps here? First step, take the highest power of x in the dividend. What is the highest power of x in the dividend? X power 4. So here what is the highest power of x? X. Divide this 2. Take highest power of x in the divisor and divide dividend, and take the highest power of x in the divisor. Divide this 2. That is, highest power is x power 4. Divide with x. So that is, apply the exponent property. A power m by a power n. Here x means x power 1. So apply the a power m by a power n, a power m minus n. That is x power 4 minus 1. Okay? That is 4 minus 1 is 3. What we got here? X cube. This is the quotient term. Write here x cube. Now multiply these two. X cube into x minus 2. So what is the reason of that? So we multiply these two, whatever we written in the quotient, multiply with the divisor. So that is x cube into x minus 2. X cube into x, x power 4. Minus 2 x cube. Write this in the result below the dividend. X power 4 minus 2 x cube, right here. Division is nothing but continuous subtraction. Repeated subtraction is called division. So here subtract this 2. By subtracting x power 4 minus x power 4 means 0. Just we like cancel like this. Now whenever subtracting, symbols will be changes. Then minus into minus, plus. So plus 2x cube. Here it is minus 3x square. These two are not like terms. So don't do any operation. Write separately this 2. 2x cube minus 3x square plus 4. Next. Step 2. What is the highest power of x here? 2x cube. like x. So 2x cube by x. What is 2 into x power 3 minus 1? That is 2x square. Right?
2x square in the quotient.
Okay, now?
Now again multiply with the 2x square with the divisor.
Okay, now?
Whatever you value that here, that multiply with the divisor. 2x square into x minus 2. 2x square into x, 2x cube. 2x square into 2, 2 to the 4, minus 4x square. So write this in the remainder here. 2x cube minus 4x square. So subtract. Here plus, multiply with minus, plus and minus, minus, minus and minus, plus. 2x cube minus 2x cube cancel. Now, this is 4x square minus 3x square. 4 minus 3, 1. 1x square. Plus 4, right as it is. Next, again, step 3. Again, take the highest power of x here. What is the highest power of x?
X square.
Divide this x square with
x.
That is step 3. X square by x. So that is x. Now again, multiply this x with
x minus 2.
X into x, x square. X into minus 2,
minus 2x.
Now write this in the remainder. X square minus 2x. X square, again multiply with
minus, subtract. Subtract it, plus into minus, minus. Minus into minus, plus. X square, cancel.
Plus 2x. Right, plus 4. Next step 4. Take the highest power of x here.
What is 2x? Here, what is the highest power of x?
X.
Cancel x, x. What is the value 2? Write this in the quotient.
Again, multiply 2 with the
divisor x minus 1. 2 into x, 2x.
2 into 2, 4.
Minus 4.
Write in the remainder. Subtract. Minus, 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 plus. 2x minus 2x, cancel. Plus 4, plus 4.
Plus here. You may get one doubt. Until
we do this continuous division steps, means you have to get the remainder degree should be less than the degree of the divisor. What is the divisor degree here?
What is the highest power of x?
1.
So degree is 1.
Now here the remainder
constant
0. So you have to do this division steps until you get the remainder degree should be 0. Remainder should be degree 0 means you have to get remainder constant. So here we got remainder is
8.
So this is the constant. This degree is 0. So degree of remainder 8 is a constant 0. Which is the less than the degree of the divisor.
So start the division process.
Now this is called remainder
8.
This is the quotient.
This is the divisor.
This is
dividend. Again you can check by applying the property. Divisor, dividend equal divisor into quotient plus remainder. What is the dividend? X power 4 minus 3x square plus 4. Divisor, x minus 2 into quotient, x cube plus 2x square plus x plus 2 plus remainder, 8. Now you can check once again
By multiplying the simplifying the right side. Simplify right side, you must get the left side. If you are not getting, this is the wrong. Already we tally here by finding remainder theorem. Remainder we got 8. By actual division we got remainder
8.
So we verified using both the methods. Okay? This theorem will be helpful to find the remainder in the shortcut way. Okay?
We have same problem one more.
Eighth one, that should be, everyone should be practice this. Complete the eighth one. Okay? Eighth and ninth. So next we can do factorizing polynomial.